like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town.
And I'm Samuel Tentengi, your fitness trainer. Our focus for today will be our abdominals and stomach pressure. But remember first that you need to exercise proper breath control, warm-ups for proper blood circulation, and your static stretches to improve flexibility in your muscles and also avoid muscle injury when working out. Today's abs workout is called Sprint Eat Abs Blast. Now this exercise is a high-intensity interval training program which helps to use fat cell membranes as energy and also to give our abs a desired look. So for this training, please join me, grab the workout mat and let's kill this workout. The technique for our Sprint 8 Abs Blast workout program is this. We sprint for a number of 15 counts, go straight to our abs workout and come back straight to the same sprint for 15 counts. Remember, no stopping. The purpose of this exercise is for high intensity to make fat cry. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, go faster. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, come on, don't stop me, don't stop me. 1, 2, 3, last set, let's go. 1, 2, 3. So remember that each abdominal exercise is 15 repetitions. By 15 repetitions, I mean 15 counts. 1 to 15. So let's start the first abdominal exercise. Assume plank position. Make sure that your arms are under your shoulders in a straight line. And push your knees in. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember to keep a straight back. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We're almost there. Stay with me. 13, 14, and finally 15. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, go faster. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, come on, don't stop me, don't stop me. 1, 2, 3, last set, let's go. 1, 2, 3. So now we're back to plank position, this time with a different ab exercise. Let's go. 1, 2. Make sure you fully extend your arms, don't break your elbows. 4, 5, 6, 13, 14, 15. Back to our sprinting exercises. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, go faster. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 1, 2, 3, come on, don't stop me, don't stop me. 1, 2, 3, last set, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Back to our fourth exercise in our sprint, 8 abs blast. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Make sure you raise your legs. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 14, 15, 1, 2, 3, let's go, 1, 2, 3, let's go, 1, 2, 3, go faster, let's go, 1, 2, 3, let's go, 1, 2, 3, come on, don't stop me, don't stop me, 1, 2, 3, last set, let's go, 1, 2, 3, workout on our screen, 8 abs plus exercise, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure you suspend both legs. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Back to our sprint. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Go faster. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Don't stop me. Don't stop me. 1, 2, 3. Last set. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. And we're back to plank position for our 6th workout. I will be alternating leg raises. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Make sure you keep to waist level. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Go faster. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Don't stop me. Don't stop me. 1, 2, 3. Last set. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. And our 7th workout of our sprint, 8 abs plus, is mountain climb. So back plank position. Now we climb really fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Go faster. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Don't stop me. Don't stop me. 1, 2, 3. Last set. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. For power bar sprint, 8 ab exercises is broken. Let's get to it. 1, a little jump.